Hey everybody, so in this video I'm going to show y'all how I do the unicorn nails. I'm going to do them different colors because I couldn't decide on which color to use. I'll list all the colors I used in the description box below, so be sure to check that out. And the holographic pigment I'm going to use is from Color Craze 2000. I'll leave her link in the description box too. So as you see, I painted my thumb pink, my finger orange, my middle finger blue. What color did I do with the next one? My ring finger, it's gonna be a neon yellow, and my pinky is gonna be like a light blue. Like I said, I'll leave all the gel polishes in the description box below. All these are base coat optional because I use the Kiara Sky ones. So I'm gonna do about 2 to 3 coats on my nails. I think I'm gonna do 3. Yeah, I do 3 coats because I wanted them to look really opaque and not sheer. Like my ring finger looks kind of see-through. So I did 3 coats and here's how they looked. And I'm gonna do the Color Craze 2000. And I'm going to use Glaze and Go Tack Free UV Top Coat. So I'm going to start off top coating them first. So I'm going to top coat all of the nails. And then I'm going to cure them in my LED lamp for 90 seconds. I forgot I had this top coat. I was looking through all my top coats and I saw this and I was like, I wonder why I didn't use this. So I was so happy I found it because I've been wanting to do my holographic pigment on my nose. So all you're going to do is just dab it on. As you can see here, just dab it and then rub. You want to rub the shit out of it so it can stay. Look how beautiful that looks. And this is with no flash. It's just the light on in the room. And so I'm gonna just do that to all the nails. And then I'm gonna top coat it with the NSI Glaze and Go top coat, UV tackless free, no wipe top coat. I'm gonna leave all the products in the description box, so be sure to check that out so y'all won't be like, oh, where'd you get this, where'd you get that. I love this powder. It's so beautiful. I fell in love. I did a couple of swatches on the swatch rings and I was like, I don't know which color to use. And I asked, I posted a picture on Facebook and I was like, what color should I use? And my dad was like, just use them all. And then my friend Maricela was like, use all of them. And I was like, oh, fuck it. I'll just use them all. Because I love these colors. They're so pretty. It came out beautiful. Like, it looks so pretty. And it's very, very It's so inexpensive. I only paid $8. Well, I bought 2. I paid 10 for one and 8 for the other. But they're only... That wasn't expensive to me because you need very little. And all you do is just like put very little on the sponge and just rub it in. And a little goes a long way, believe me. So I'm going to be done with this finger. And then all you want to do is just take a lint-free wipe. Make sure it's lint-free. And then like rub the excess glitter off of the nail. Look how beautiful that looks. Isn't that gorgeous? Oh my god, I fell in love. It's so pretty. It's unicorn. It's like a unicorn threw up on my nails. So just take a lint-free wipe and then wipe around the cuticle area and the skin. And if it doesn't come off, just go ahead and do the top coat. That's what I did. I went ahead and top coated my nails. And then I cured it in the UV lamp, in the LED lamp for 90 seconds. And make sure you cap your edges. Make sure you cap your edges because if not, it's going to peel or it's going to lift. So be sure to cap the edges. Sorry about that. Okay, so I'm gonna do that to all my nails, and then I'm gonna cure them, and then I'm gonna have my right hand done. So this is how they came out. Oh my god, I love the colors. I used 10 different colors on my fingers, so they're all different. They're not the same. On my right hand, I used, my pinky has a black, my ring finger has purple, my middle finger has a dark blue, my index finger has a green, and my thumb is white. So this is how, isn't it beautiful? Oh my god, I fell in love with it. It looks so pretty. All you, just whenever you wash your hands, just make sure you scrub around your cuticle edges, around your cuticle area. And thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.